I'm terribly afraid because I don't see a viable future that includes families, that includes communities, that includes decency, really. I think everything's for sale now, and the lowest common denominator is what sells, and unfortunately, we are whatever corporate America and the media decides that we're going to be, because they're going to force feed it, and inevitably, that's what we become.